So yeah, there's still like 2 minutes between Summer Best and PB. So yeah, with a good cake fight and everything else is solid, you can definitely get a 136. But you have to be on the ball on everything. Every fight has to be on the ball though to do it. And if the time gets pushed down for enough, Clown Manip will have to be dropped, and then you have to get lucky there to save 20 seconds. Like, it may come down to that if I manage to get, like, a good run. But yeah, you want to get good at super jumps, do Culex. If you can do Culex, you can do any boss in this game. Any. No, you don't really need to learn Japanese to run this. You just need to know where the items are in all the menus that you have to do. But if you do know a little bit of Japanese, it can help you a little bit, actually. But no, I didn't know a whole lot of Japanese when I started learning this. You just have to learn the menus and get really good at knowing what items are what. I mean, it's not too difficult. But yeah, as far as I know, I don't think any of the top runners that are not Japanese, they just learn the menus and learn where all the skills are and everything in the menu. And know what selections to take. What about Formless Switch? Eyes closed menus. Super jump on Formless. What's up, Draz? Here it go. What? Now what? Yeah, I just PB'd a second ago. Off a run I thought was dead. I seriously thought it was dead. But then Yared gave me an opportunity to do, like, the best strat on Culex ever. But I dropped jumps. That time could have been lower, actually, if I'd have counted my jumps there, but I didn't. I lost count, and I just had to wing it. It's hammer time! But man, that Culex fight was good though. Getting two sets of 100 super jumps on him. That's probably the highlight of the run. It was the end. Like, it's hard to do 100 on Culex, let alone once. But doing it twice? Yeah, that's nuts. Like, I tried to do that at AGDQ. Like, I really tried for 100. But I can't complain. So it's all good. Oh, Mallow. What's up, Grandpa? Thanks for the luck. Welcome to the stream. So basically, every fight went perfectly except for the cake. Honestly, like, that was the only fight that went wrong. Is perfect. That's actually perfect Croco spawns. Okay. I was getting ready to do the Evo thing. He's like, "What are you standing up for? Not like this. Why? Why?" When Wushige prematurely celebrates. In the Blaze Blue. That was so crazy. I know there's people that knows about that in chat. It's gotta be. I'm sure everybody's watched Evo. Like, come on, who hasn't? Wushige thought it was over, and Ogawa gave him no remorse. Thank you. I might even put that as a reset sound. I may go get that sound effect or that sound bite and put that in whenever I reset or when the run dies. That would be so hilarious. I won't have to go after the flower this time, at least. Really? I'm still ahead? Gee. Okay. Whatever. We'll take it, I guess. Thank you. Nintendo for the win, yeah. I agree with that. Yeah. That's like every gamer's dream job right there. For sure. Yeah, Nintendo makes the bank on them games. Yeah, you bet. I mean, I would gladly be a janitor for their office. I'll clean up after them every day. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Time for a stretch. Okay, they got the alto card thing fixed on the randomizer, a few other things. That's good. I'm sure that was an easy fix. I believe there is one pattern of that the Wiggler can do that if he comes out early enough or late enough, you can get hit by the Wiggler trying to get into the trunk. So I kind of played it a little safe and walked out of his range to not have that happen. Okay.
Whatever you say, Draz, whatever you say.
I like that face. If I could stand up or I had the camera zoom back, I'd be like. So since I had to use an Able Juice, my Energizer is on the first page, which is kind of good, actually. Because that saves me some frames from going to another page to use the Energizers. Although, I may have freebied a Honey Syrup, so that might have canceled it out, actually. I'll just have to look. Here we go again. We'll be right back. Okay. Good. That should be a gold split, I think. Yeah, music's really good. Can we get the box again? That would be crazy if I got it again. But I don't expect the box this time. I really don't. So I'm just not even thinking about it. That's never mind. Let's not worry about that. Almost a 39 Croco. No box though. Wow, okay. That was a little surprising, honestly. I'm gonna lose a little bit, but... I mean, that's normal. Oh, that's almost a PB, I think. It might be. I'm not sure. That could be a Mount Kart PB by, like, frames. I have to check my, other, image that I got saved somewhere. Hype train. Hmm. Nothing going on in the Discord yet. Yeah, I think the next randomizer patch is getting about ready to be released, I think. Yeah, chest randomization, I think, is going to be in the next update. What I want to see, like, items like Super Suit, Attack Scarf, Bright Card, Star Egg, you know, stuff like that that you receive on in the field as a reward to get shuffled. Because you never know. I would like to see Super Suit be in the casino. That would be great. Then you have to grind your way to it. Or you could do just 30 super jumps and get the super suit. Like, the two super jump awards could get shuffled. That would be interesting. The password is... me. You're really bad. Well, I'm sure a lot of people are. Don't feel bad about it. Good. Getting the full manip now and beat Culex is not as likely.
That is just incredible.
So that's fine. Ooh, 56-41. How's that for a cake, Tom? All right, the big time save is right here on the cake. Thank you. Won't get this one. Nardar gets it. Booster had to wait forever to get up to the sign. So that's perfect. Now I'm going to have 35 flowers at least. So I could jump turn one. Or I can opt for some super jumps at the start. This could possibly be a 105. If I get a perfect cake, this could be 105. Because this gold split on these set of comparisons isn't, you know, where it is as an 80%. There's still like another 10 seconds of gold on this. fool. Oh, I got lucky. I got lucky. I'm not gonna lie. I got lucky. Oh, this isn't quite a 105, but it's gonna be hella good. Alright. Now the run is serious. But I need a couple of freebies for this to work out. I need at least a firebomb freebie. I need a fright bomb to freebie and an ice probably. But this is how Beat Culex should be right here. Because the two fright bombs I'm going to have are for Johnny and Balome, which means I need one for Yared. Or I have to dip into an ice bomb, which I don't want to do. So if I don't get any freebies, I can't continue the run. Up to a certain point, I will be stuck. But this is how the run is, since you have to skip Pando and all that nonsense.
That is just incredible!
Well, if I hadn't have gotten that sweet song, it would have been gold. Thanks. I'm gonna need it. This is the part of the run where I need the good luck. But. I think I need three freebies to get by. Three. Actually, two. I need two. I need a fire and an ice, preferably. Alright, I'm going to head to the restroom for the last real break of the run. Gotta get hydrated. And get focused. Okay, no jar or no box, no essence. So 3-1, 3 ice, 1 fright, 4 fire, 1 fright, and then 3 more fire, and then get out. I really don't need to sell the small items, technically, in the menu. I really don't need to, but... might help for item management. That's it. That's all I get. Bye. good. That's good. That's a good start. Crucial start, actually. I'm good for bombs now. One ice would be great. Then I don't have to boost someone and throw a fire. I didn't get a mushroom there. That worries me. Oh, I didn't get a mushroom! That could be bad! That could be really bad! That could be run over when I get to Garrod. That could be run over. If Yared does Water Blast, I'm screwed. If I don't get the Kiro freebie, I'm in deep trouble. Unless I get Flamestone Geno or Flamestone Peach, I'm in deep trouble. Because with no way to heal HP, I have to rely on good luck. The run could die on Yared, and there's nothing I can do about it. Unless I get the Kiro freebie. That's my only saving grace. Because the route is banking on a mushroom drop from the Reds, and I didn't get one from either fight. That is really, really unfortunate. So that's really bad. Now I need to hope for a good... I need two good RNGs. Or three. The Kiro freebie will leave me of any pressure, but... I need Flamestone Geno very badly here. And I have no choice but to yellow this fight. This is the one fight that can be a problem. I may see if I can... I don't think you can route a mushroom anywhere. That's another problem. You can't route a mid-mushroom, I don't think. Gotta hope. Maybe if I get Water Blast turn 3, I might be okay. But not turn 2. This is now scary. Come on. Dang it! I need a physical. Need a physical. Come on. Okay, I think I'm through. I got lucky. I got lucky. Yes. Okay. I got lucky. I have a chance. I need one ice freebie, but not necessarily need it. I would like it. Up, Kaiser. Got a couple intense couple minutes coming up. Thank you. Okay. If I don't have an ice for the last ant, I have to boost and throw a fire. But I want an ice. That's all I need. One ice. Yes. All right, we got it. Now one more for Balone, but not necessary. I've got the fright, so we're good. Thanks, Bishop. One more fight. I need to do about 80. I destroy it.
I would take a low blow.
Done.
From Francine any day of the week.
Now you have got a one-track mind that always leads to the
all hell place. To the king.